the potential sale of Liverpool FC may now take a different turn, with Fenway Sports Group seeking a strategic partner to invest in the club. That's according to the Liverpool Echo, following the Boston Globe's news that the American owners were leaning towards a partial sale to a minority investor in order to generate funds for player recruitment. The Echo reports that John W. Henry would prefer a minority stake to be sold to a strategic partner, as he remains keen to keep ownership of the club. Redbird Capital Partners, the investment fund who own 11% of FSG, are keen to maintain a stake in the Reds. FSG's ideal scenario would see a major player in the media and entertainment space buy into the club, providing expertise, platform, and the ability to scale the business further. This is also said to be Redbird's preference, with FSG reluctant to partner up with a fancy private equity fund to free up capital. Liverpool takeover may take a huge twist. Since Henry and co. put Liverpool up on the market, we have witnessed a whole host of potential buyers line up to express their interest in the club. It was initially thought that FSG would favor selling the club in its entirety after purchasing it 12 years ago. They would likely see a near £3 billion return, having bought the Merseyside outfit for £300 million. However, the Boston Globe, a newspaper privately owned by Henry himself, then reported that the Anfield owners would prefer a partial sale to a minority investor. Whilst this has since been disputed, the Echo now claim that this could come in the form of a strategic partner who could help the club grow commercially. If this is the case, the Reds' recruitment should receive the funds they have looking for and most desperately need. Additionally, the operations behind the scenes would remain relatively stable, with the main ownership still in charge.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.